Conference of the quarterfinal game Poland versus Serbia. The final score is Poland 100 and Serbia 70. I want to first ask the coach of the Serbian team, Nenad Trunic, for his opinion about today's quarterfinal.
Good evening for everybody. Congratulations for Polish team and for all Polish staff because they play a very good game and they play very good world championship from the beginning to the now. They're physically very good and we didn't make a lot of defensive effort and physically in the game 1-1 we lost the game. This is for me, this is the key of the game for tonight.
Thank you very much. I'd now like to ask Nikola Radicevic for his comments about today's game.
It was very tough game for our team, especially for physical aspect. He want to congratulate to Polish team and he wish good game for them in the final. He hope against America.
Okay, thank you very much. Now over to the Polish side, coach. What is your comment about today's game?
Dla nas mecz bardzo trudny, ponieważ do tej pory nie udało nam się jeszcze pokonać drużyny Serbii.
It was a very hard match for us because since today we couldn't defeat Serbia.
Kluczowym elementem tego meczu był dobór odpowiednich obrońców do najlepszych strzelców drużyny serbskiej.
The key factor of this game was to match up the best defenders against the shooters from Serbia.
W obronie szukaliśmy naszej szansy i z tego staraliśmy się uruchomić nasz największy atut, szybki atak i to nam się udało w tym meczu.
The defense was the basis and from this basis we play out our best weapon, which is the fast break.
Okay, thank you very much. I'd now like to ask Michal Michalek, who had 70 points today, what is his opinion about the game?
As our coach said, the defense was the base, and our players made a good defense on Karnowski on Nemanja and Ponitka on Milinovic, and it was a good matchup for us. And we got four scorers today. Five scorers over 10 points and good percentage, and the defense pushed us to the attack, and it was what we did today.
Okay, thank you very much. Are there any questions to either coaches or players? Yes, please.
I've got a question for Coach Trunic. When you were in Legia Warszawa 10 years ago, did you imagine that as a coach you can lose by 30 points with the Polish junior national team? You are Serbia, we are Poland.
In that time I never think in this way, but watching the basketball in our world is nothing strange, especially Poland just 10 years ago, they invest a lot in basketball. It was a lot of good big teams and big players in Poland 10 years ago. Now they are. Unfortunately, we have not physically good player like Poland now, and this is our reality. We just have to work more and more to try to find good players, especially from physical aspect like Poland now. Congratulations again for selection and for Polish Federation, because this generation is very good, and it was very big success for us to beat them in the last Under-16 Championship in Lithuania.
Further questions? If there aren't any, then I'll thank the participants here and I wish them good luck for their upcoming game. Thank you.